Hey guys, welcome to Taste Buds. Our today's recipe is Before I say that name, did it ever happen to you that you have visited a friend's house for dinner and there is only one dish that you completely binge on? You start with a dish and you end with a dish. Well, it happens to me whenever I visit my friend Mamta and she makes the best Punjabi curry. पंजाबी कड़ी पंजाबी कुड़ी से अच्छा कौन बनाएगा तो आज मैं इनवाइट करना चाहती हूँ मेरी फ्रेंड ममता हु इज फ्रॉम पंजाब एंड शी इज गोना शेयर हर पंजाबी कड़ी रेसिपी विद अस ममता वेलकम
हाउ आर यू
हे अनु थैंक यू फॉर हैविंग मी हियर
श्योर
दिस इज अ प्लेजर सो वी गोना बिगिन विद द बले बले यस दैट्स वेयर वी गो ऑलराइट सो we're going to talk about Punjabi curry today. It's one of my favorite recipe. But before we start that, I want to talk about a little bit about Punjab and a boli that you know reminds me. Kudi reminds me of this boli. Kudiya Punjab diya uchiya te lambiya. So this is a boli, and my Punjabi friends will understand what this means.
Curry has been also said to have some health benefits. In the olden times, they used to use curry for healing because right. of the ingredients that go into curry, like mm-hmm. lahsun and the besan and the yogurt. That's kind of the main base ingredients. Of course, it has evolved over the years. It is now a different form. It has taken a very different form, and there are so many varieties of curry within India. So this is one type that I love, and I'm going to share it with you, and I'm hoping that you're going to try it and you're going to love it too.
Yes, let's start.
To start the curry, mm-hmm. I'm going to take my Instapot, and I have a big one because I like to make a lot of curry sometimes for friends. So I'm going to put it in saute mode. I'm going to add some ghee to it.
Ghee is now hot. अभी मैं इसमें मेथी के बीज डालूंगी बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट इन्ग्रीडियंट है दिस इज व्हाट हेल्प्स द ब्लड शुगर और टू स्टे लो आई एम गोना वेट फॉर इट टू पॉप अ लिटिल बिट आई एम गोना पुट सम रेड चिली स्टार एंड मेक एंड वेट फॉर इट टू कुक एटलीस्ट बिकम लाइट ब्राउन curry patta love the flavor of curry patta in the curry and then I'm going to put a lot of like I said kuta hua lahsun or mirch hari mirch because color retain karne ke liye I'm going to only use hari mirch with this garlic
I want it to be really, really cooked, as I told you before.
Yeah.
So Mamta, मैंने notice किया है, such a nice, you know, is this from Punjab? Really?
So I purposely wore this chunni. Punjab के multiple colors fulkari, इसको कहते हैं fulkari, and it has so many colors in it. Kind of depicts the vibrant culture of Punjab. I love the food there. I love the colors you get in Punjab when I go there I make sure I go shopping and buy something so this is one of the one I got from there and
I love it actually मैं लुधियाना गई थी एक बार क्योंकि मेरी सिस्टर वहाँ पे पढ़ाई करती थी सो शी वॉज फिनिशिंग अप हर लास्ट सेमेस्टर एंड देन यू नो आई वेंट टू विजिट हर एंड देन द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट आई लाइक्ड इज द कुल्फी यू नो उसके बाद शी एक्चुअली टुक मी टू कपल ऑफ रेस्टोरेंट्स इन विच आई एट दिस कड़ी एंड यू नो कपल अदर एंड लुकिंग एट दिस चुन्नी आई स्टिल रिमेंबर गोइंग थ्रू द स्ट्रीट्स एंड यू नो सीइंग दिस काइंड ऑफ दुपट्टास
While moving on, let's add one medium-sized, roughly chopped onions.
So we have taken 4 cups of buttermilk mixed with a pinch of turmeric. Actually, take 2 teaspoons of turmeric. So मैं इसको एक बाउल में डाल रही हूँ. And then I have 1 cup of besan, gram flour. I'm gonna add it to this. And then give it a nice mix. Okay. So I have mixed it good now. I don't see any lumps. So
we are ready?
Yeah. Okay, chalo. Abhi main isme dalungi.
any water. We have to put some water too. It's kind of thick, so because it needs a lot of boiling, the curry will, because the besan has to cook. The main reason we cook curry for a long time because the besan inside is raw.
So let's add 8 cups of water. It's a double the amount of buttermilk we have taken. And then mix this and cook it until it actually comes to a boiling point.
While this is cooking, Anu, we can go and start the pakoda.
So let's close the lid of the Instapot and slow cook it for around 30 minutes. You can cook it normally on the stovetop too, but you have to keep it stirring so that it doesn't stick to the bottom. The more you cook on slow flame, the better. Now moving on to the pakode.
And then I'm cutting onions. Aur kya dalna hai pakode mein?
To pakode mein hum dalenge onions aur dhaniya dalenge aur mirchi dalenge taki pakodon ko apna khud ka flavor bhi ho jab aap khao usko. Jaise hum log khate hain parathe ke sath subah, kabhi kabhi Punjabi leftover kadhi subah parathe ke sath aur chai. Is the yummiest thing I've ever tasted, and you should try it too.
Chalo, onions are ready. So how much besan? So you have taken besan?
Yeah, haan ji, besan yahan pe hai.
Do cup liya hai hum logon ne, almost.
Do cup, almost besan hai yahan pe. So usme main salt dalungi. Aur onion dalenge.
Theek hai. It's going to crush them.
To usme main thoda sa dhaniya dalungi. I'm just gonna chop it very, very like small, just like that. Barik dhaniya kaat ke. Aur hum isme thodi si hari mirch bhi thoda dikha bhi kar sake hum. And then.
And then that's it. Mix it up with water and.
Pakode ka batter ready karna hai aapko. Enough consistency honi chahiye, and I will show you how.
पकौड़े मुझे लगता है कि जैसा आप बनाना चाहते हो वैसा बना सकते हो. यू नो इट्स नॉट दैट यू हैव टू फॉलो दिस रेसिपी, बट कड़ी का तो आई वांट यू टू फॉलो द रेसिपी बिकॉज दैट्स रियली गुड.
पतला रखना है ताकि पकौड़े सॉफ्ट बने, कड़ी के पकौड़े सॉफ्ट होने चाहिए ताकि वो सोक कर सकें कड़ी.
लेट्स स्टार्ट फ्राइंग द पकौड़ा. एंड व्हाइल दीज आर फ्राइंग, लेट्स गो बैक टू द इंस्टापॉट, ओपन द लिड एंड यू सी दैट द कड़ी इज एक्चुअली रेडी. Look at the consistency of the curry. It should be like that.
Okay, so the pakoda is ready. Mamta, do you want to go ahead and add the pakodas to the curry?
Sure. So I'm going to put the pakodas in the curry while I put rice already on the other side. Okay. So I'm going to put it before I serve so they don't become real soggy. So I'm ready to serve. So. And then I'm going to garnish it with a lot of dhaniya.
Okay. Okay.
It looks very yummy.
Okay.
So we can try.
I can't wait to try it.
We're going
to
try this?
I'm going to try this. Wow, it's so yummy. It brings back the memories of when I went to Ludhiana and I had the curry for the first time. I ate it and I never, you know, ever tried it because, you know, it was not like, not very easy to make it. But then, you know, I got her. So I have been visiting her and then I like it and now I know it. So viewers, I would like you to try this recipe. This is really, really, really good. I could get the flavors of garlic, you know, kadi patta, and then the besan and yogurt ka jo combination hai, it's really, you know, killing it. So Please try this recipe. And Mamta, thank you so much for sharing this recipe. I know this is your secret recipe, but now it's out to the public. So, you know, and I'm sure you guys are going to enjoy it.
Yeah, I'm sure if you guys try it, if you like it, please give her a few likes. I would like to hear from you too, by the way. What did you like about it? If you experiment with it, let me know as well if you like something else.
Yeah.
That would be wonderful.
Suggestions are welcome, you know. So, yeah, thank you so much, Mamta.
Yeah,
thank you.
My pleasure.
And thank you guys for watching the recipe. We'll be back soon with another one. Bye-bye.